Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Autumn playing cards from Bicycle, the United States Playing Card Company. All right, so this deck was updated from a classic card back design. The United States Playing Card Company has taken the autumn playing cards as their theme to honor the changing of the seasons by bringing a modern twist on a classic from their archives. This historic back design features crisp autumn colors and has been modernized by printing with metallic inks in celebration of the contemporary trend of mixed metals. This deck is outfitted in a lot of mixed metals and dressed to celebrate both traditions old and new. This deck contains traditional face cards accented with metallic inks and printed on premium Bicycle cardstock. And you get your classic air cushion finish, which allows ease for shuffling and optimum performance. And this deck comes available to you in copper and green. I'll be reviewing the copper deck today because that is the one I have. Across the top of the tuck case, it does say Bicycle. And you have that big, huge copper circle there with some autumn plant life growing in the middle. It does say autumn in French and English, and you'll see that throughout the deck. One side of the tuck case says air cushion finish, and the other side says the same, but in French. The bottom simply has the UPC. The top says standard face, and the back design, of course, is the back design of the cards. The tongue flap has a little bit of ad copy about Bicycle cards, and that is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. Hey, these cards come printed from the United States Playing Card Company on their retail stock. They do have a modern cut and are done with air cushion emboss. And if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. Now, a lot of people always ask how these cards feel, how they handle. Best thing I can tell you is they feel and handle great. The other thing I can tell you is how thick they are. You know, how thick a card is will definitely tell you how it will handle in your hands, because you can compare it against maybe another deck you've held or owned before in the past. When I stake 10 of these into a caliper and measure them, it comes to 2.88. That is about the same thickness as the Red Wheel playing cards and the Gold Artifice deck and the ICO deck. Like I said, the back design was reimagined from a deck in the archives. And as you can see, it is just basically two linking circles and then concentric circles going in. You got a nice border there and a medium-sized poker white frame. And then the inside is just decorated with that copper color. And then you kind of have an off, like, it's not really purple, but it's kind of like a light wash that's kind of a gray mixed with purple, I guess, of some plants there in the center that would represent autumn. And yeah, it's just a bunch of geometric shapes, triangles, circles, things like that. I think it makes for a really pretty back design. With this deck, you're gonna get two extra cards. One is an advertisement card for Bicycle, and the other is a card that tells you a little bit more about this deck. It is available to you on one side in English and the other side in French. Also with this deck, you'll get two of the standard drawn Bicycle Jokers. However, they have been recolored to suit this deck. Again, you're gonna see that kind of purplish gray wash color on one of them. And then the second one is filled in with the color theme from this deck. You will get an original Ace of Spades that is kind of like the back design simplified on the face, but using that linking circle there, which has become the autumn logo. It does say Bicycle at the top, and the United States Playing Card Company made in the USA underneath that. Your pips and indice cards will be the vintage style that Bicycle has been putting out. However, you're not going to get red and black. The black cards are this gray wash color, and the red cards are red, but they're just a muted red. They're not bright. Your court cards are not Bicycle standard. They have been redone for this deck. They're similar to other vintage courts that you've seen in the past, and they've all been colorized to match the theme of this deck. All right, so that's my review of the Autumn deck from the United States Playing Card Company. Like I said before, made in the USA, available in copper, available in green, metallic inks. If you see it in stores, you might want to check it out. All right, so that's my review. Go ahead and give it a like just so other people can find it faster. We also recommend that you subscribe to this channel just so that you can stay up to date on the latest in cards and card magic. If you want to follow me on social media, you can. I'm at facebook.com/magicorthodoxy, twitter.com/magicorthodoxy, instagram.com/magic_orthodoxy. And if you need more content, you can always find it at magicorthodoxy.com. Thanks, bye.